हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। अवर टुडेज टॉपिक इज लमाइनर प्रोप्रिया एंड दिस इज द कनेक्टिव टिश्यू पार्ट ऑफ द हेलो एवरीवन वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल अवर टुडेज टॉपिक इज लमाइनर प्रोप्रिया और द कनेक्टिव टिश्यू। दिस इज द पार्ट ऑफ द ओरल म्यूकस मेम्ब्रेन। नाउ द कनेक्टिव टिश्यू व्हाट इज लमाइनर प्रोप्रिया, इट इज़ द कनेक्टिव टिश्यू ऑफ वेरिएबल थिकनेस व्हिच इज सपोर्टिंग द एपिथीलियम। Okay, so first of all it has two portions, which is the papillary portion and the reticular portion, and then it has the ground substance. So let us see what is the papillary portion and what is the reticular portion. See, we have already seen that the basement membrane, it separates the epithelium and the connective tissue. Okay, so the basement the epithelium and the connective tissue, they are arranged in the retipegs. Okay, the portion of the connective tissue or the lamina propria which is between the epithelial ridges, this is the epithelial ridges, that is known as the papillary portion, and the portion which is below the papillary zone, that is known as the reticular portion. Okay, so according to location, papillary zone is the portion which is between the epithelial ridges, and the reticular zone is below the papillary zone. Now composition, what is the composition of the papillary zone and what is the composition of the reticular zone? See, both of these zones, they are in continuum with each other. Okay, they are not separated by any factor. Now composition, the papillary zone, it contains sensory nerve endings of different types. Okay, and it also contains some specialized receptors, which are three for different sensations like cold, touch and pain. For cold, it is the Crossan bulb. For the touch, it is the Meissner's corpuscles. And for pain, it is the free nerve endings. Okay? तो इसमें क्या है, सेंसरी नर्व एंडिंग्स हैं और सेंसेशंस के लिए रिसेप्टर्स हैं। तो कोल्ड के लिए Crossan बल्ब है, टच के लिए Meissner's corpuscles है, एंड पेन के लिए फ्री नर्व एंडिंग्स प्रेजेंट है। Whereas in the reticular zone, what is present is the fine, immature, argyrophilic reticular fibers are present. Okay, these are the fine, immature, argyrophilic reticular fibers, and there is net-like arrangement of the collagen fibers. Okay, so there is net-like arrangement of the collagen fibers here. Next, presence, it is present, it may be present in variable depth, अलग अलग depth तक के वो present हो सकता है, and also it may be present in some areas such as alveolar mucosa. Remember, the papillary zone of the lamina propria, it is absent in the alveolar mucosa. Next, reticular zone also may be present in various depth, but it is always present. ठीक है, reticular zone जो है वो हमेशा present होगा. Now next is the ground substance. Okay, after that, after these zones comes the ground substance. So the ground substance of the lamina propria, it contains glycoproteins and proteoglycans. ठीक है, इसमें क्या रहता है, glycoproteins and proteoglycans. तो क्या क्या proteoglycans हैं, फॉर एग्जाम्पल इट कैन कंटेन बाई ग्लाइकन, इट कैन कंटेन हिपेरिन सल्फेट, इट कैन कंटेन सिंडिकैन, दीज आर द वेरियस proteoglycans. ओके, इट कैन कंटेन वर्सिकैन, डेकोरिन, एंड हायलुरॉन. ओके, सो दीज आर द वेरियस proteoglycans विच आर प्रेजेंट और द glycoproteins. वॉट, बाइग्लाइकन, हिपेरिन सल्फेट, सिंडिकैन, वर्सिकैन, डेकोरिन एंड हायलुरॉन. नेक्स्ट आर द सेल्स. सो इट कैन कंटेन फाइब्रोब्लास्ट, इट कैन कंटेन मास सेल्स एंड मैक्रोफेजेस. okay. Next is the collagen which is present here. So in this area, collagen type 1 and type 3 is present. Okay, here type 1 and type 3 collagen is present. The lining mucosa, which is lined by the elastic fibers, it restores the tissue after stretching and does not allow it to accumulate in the bundles. Okay, so this is what is the composition of the lamina propria. I hope I have made myself clear. Thank you. Keep visiting.